guys. Thank you. I finally have 50 subscribers. So thank you. That's awesome. Oh my, I never thought I would get 50 subscribers. Also, I will be giving each and one of you subscribers a shout out in my next video for probably in a couple days, because it takes a while for the site to update my subscribers. So thank you for everything. Reigns kicked off the show but is interrupted by the Authority. Oh, this is some kick-ass television, guys! Everything we see over and over and over and over and over and over again. Why is Reigns feuding with the Authority? He's facing Lesnar at Mania. Rollins revealed that Orton would not be in the arena due to security, and then teased cashing in at WrestleMania. Henry interrupted at one point and cut a promo. Reigns promo. Wait, no. Henry interrupted at one point and cut a pro Reigns promo. It's kind of hard to read. Leading to the announcement of the night's main event tag team match. They need, like, all these other people to praise Reigns. Because Reigns is so bad on the mic, he can't do it himself. That's what they're doing. Paul Heyman does it. Mark Henry's doing it. It's like, dude, fucking learn how to talk on the mic. Holy shit. Paige defeated Brie Bella with a roll-up. This is how they get you pumped up for the WrestleMania match. They fight every single week. How can you be excited for the match? It's lazy booking. Do something creative with these girls. And don't give me that bullshit argument you don't have enough time. Dolph Ziggler defeated Daniel Bryan, Luke Harper, Dean Ambrose, R-Truth, and Stardust in an Intercontinental Championship Gauntlet match. Wait a minute. Gauntlet match. Does that mean he's the new IC champion? Is this not for the title? I don't get it. Bad News Barrett laid both Ziggler and Bryan out, standing tall to him in the segment. He does this every time. It's not making Barrett look bad if you make him lose every match. I mean, it's not making Barrett look good because he lays out people from behind. Book him strong. Make him win matches. Why not have him win this match? WWE Tag Team Champions Tyson Kidd and Cesaro and Natalya defeated Los Matadores and El Torito when Natalya pinned Torito following a powerbomb. Nice, a powerbomb. Good. Reigns and Henry versus Rollins and Kane never got started as Henry was found laid out in the locker room. Reigns defeats Rollins and Kane in a handicap match when Kane was pinned following a spear. After the match, the heels beat down Reigns until Orton hit the ring and fended off the villains to close off the show. So, great. Reigns beats two guys clean. They're making him look like a superhuman. This is going to be Cena all over again, people. I don't think they're going to make him on top for 10 fucking years. No way. But this is going to be just like Cena. This is what they do with their top guys now. They build them up like fucking superheroes. And have them make them look like dumbasses. That's how they build their new faces. So this show looks like complete shit. I mean, yeah, you do have some nice shit here. You have Hart Henry being laid out in the locker room. That's pretty refreshing to see. You do have a gauntlet match. It'd probably be really good with a lot of great superstars in it. And you got the security with Randy Orton, which would probably be interesting. They'll probably have several segments with the security, the guards trying to block Orton out of the building. So yeah, stay tuned, guys. Thank you for subscribing to whoever subscribed, and peace out. I'll be giving you a shout out in my next video. Every one of you.